Reuters has reported U.S. House Speaker Kevin McCarthy has confirmed he plans to meet President Tsai Ing-wen in the United States this year, and this does not rule out him visiting Taiwan in the future. The Economist, meanwhile, reported that Taiwan has not yet decided on how and if it would respond to a Chinese invasion.
We want to welcome you to
Reuters has reported that, according to sources, U.S. House Speaker Kevin McCarthy plans to meet President Tsai Ing-wen in the U.S. in coming weeks. And this does not rule out him visiting Taiwan in the future. McCarthy's office did not respond immediately to Reuters' questions on the matter, while the U.S. Department of State said the Speaker of the House is free to meet with anyone. It also used the opportunity in responding to a question about the report to criticize China for undermining the peace and stability across the Taiwan Strait.
Leaving aside the reports that have been out there about Speaker McCarthy and a potential engagement, is the fact that the PRC has consistently sought to undermine the prevailing status quo.
When asked about the Taiwan Strait situation during a press conference on March 7th, Chinese Foreign Affairs Minister Qin Gang said he knew the issue would be raised, so he brought a copy of the Constitution. He quoted from it and asked the U.S. not to interfere with China's internal affairs. In response, the White House said the U.S.'s one-China policy has not changed, and it opposes unilateral changes to the status quo. Meanwhile, The Economist reported that Tsai said the decision to lengthen the compulsory military service period to 1 year was an incomparably difficult decision. It said this decision shouldn't be so difficult, but it reflects the fact that Taiwan has not yet decided how and if it will respond to a Chinese invasion. This issue involves cognitive warfare. Premier Chen Jianren said he will continue strengthening Taiwan's power, and he believes the people will unite to defend their free and democratic way of life when facing a threat.